What is up, guys? I need a little bit of assistance here. What do you guys think about this trade? Is it fair? Is it a win, lose, or fair for me? They're offering 2 evil unicorns and 2 neon turtles. That seems like a fair trade, guys. I'm not sure. This is Tyrone we're talking about, and he means a lot to me. So let me know down in the comments what you think.